This is Topeka, Kansas, and this is the aftermath of the most destructive tornado ever to strike the state capital. It sliced a path of death and damage a half mile wide and 15 miles long. 17 were killed, 3,500 people were homeless, 500 homes and 50 businesses destroyed. Damage estimated at $100 million. Automobiles were tossed about like toys by the tremendous force of the twister. An old Indian legend, which says Topeka is safe from tornadoes because it's situated in the Kansas River Valley, was also destroyed by the vicious wind. After the storm, the city looked like the result of a massive bombing. Schools were pressed into use as shelters for the homeless. Casualties would have been higher had not civil defense sirens screamed a warning 15 minutes before the tornado hit. Many people fled to their basements. The area hardest hit was the campus of Washburn University, where every single building was damaged or destroyed. Damage here alone was estimated at many millions of dollars. Every tree on the university grounds was down. Roofs and top floors of buildings literally disappeared. The new student union building, law school, math building, gymnasium, and chapel were among those leveled. Four sorority houses lost roofs and walls. Fortunately, Washburn's 5,000 students had been dismissed for the summer just a few days before the tornado hit. School papers and books were found as far as 65 miles away. Masses of rubble, aftermath of a killer storm.